at this point, I'm just kind of getting used to how the gun functions, getting used to the particular grip I need for this particular firearm, as well as getting adjusted to the loop sights, as well as the recoil on this. We all know that handguns have been built prior to this specific, so I know that the grip I'm on the Glocks or whatever are a lot different, the sights are different. The trigger pull and recoil on rocks are going to be different than the things that I've had. So that's what this first little clip is about, just me doing, I believe, 2 or 3 night dumps on here, just to kind of, again, just kind of put the gun in and kind of get the feel for it. Here, at this point, I have probably dumped about 3 or 5 megs into this at this point. And right now, all I'm doing is, pretty much trying to sight it in more. You really can't tell here, but on the flag target, that's where like the 25 or 50 rounds I put through were all landed. There was a couple miscellaneous shots that I had taken that were kind of below there, so that would be the kinds of like gut shots. If you can see on the target on the kind of towards the top on the very left, at that point I was taking 5 rounds to do grouping 0 of the sights, and I pretty much punched in maybe a quarter to half an inch long line, 4 shots on top of each other. As I'm bringing in, you'll kind of see there was a couple of holes on the top left right there is my first round. On the bottom left target is me doing second group, and on the bottom right I was doing another group. At this point I'm just kind of shooting around up right here, just kind of having fun. Malfunctions because I don't have my snap caps, but running a couple drills worth not necessary realizing how many rounds I have in each magazine. So running my gun dry and then having to do a emergency reload. So pretty much the rest of the video is me doing various drills like that, where one mag might be 2 or 3 rounds, and then drop it and keeping eyes on target and doing the reload and re-engaging the target. So that's pretty much what I do for the rest of the time. Yeah.